Hey guys, so I bought this old keyboard that I plan on doing an art project with. It makes this fun little clickety-clackety sound, so like ASMR vibes. I plan on doing one of those things where you paint it, so I bought some new paints, and here's me taking off the first key, the escape key, which is what we're going to start out with. Can't wait to go through this journey with you guys.